Hi everybody, I guess I'm going to try this what's in your purse. It's show and tell Monday, Tuesday, number, I'm lost, I think it's 8, I'm not sure. Okay, and since I just came in from shopping and I've got my big brute purse here with me, I've weighed it. It weighs nearly 5 pounds. That is the size of maybe a premature infant. Oh. Okay, now to start, I have to have a purse with a lot of pockets for different things. This one has a pocket here in which you keep your list for what you're shopping for. Okay, I can take that out now because I've been shopping. There's something else in there too. Coupons I didn't use. And then this thing here is nothing. Okay? Nothing in that one. There is another zipper on the front here. And in here we have mints. Oh, one of those magnifying things to read. If you can't see when you're, the prices. Pen. Mini candy can. An emery board. More mints. My keys. Oh, and this is a piece of amethyst. That's purple, but my color is off in here. A heart, red heart, and a picture of my second eldest granddaughter, Nikki. Okay. Lipstick goes in this one on the outside too. It's got a piece of gum stuck on it, see that? Ooh. Gross. Okay, this has two, I don't know if you can see that, two zippered compartments, and I have my gloves. It's freezing cold today, I don't believe it. My bank book.
I promise I'll never do that again.
A glass case with a pair of sunglasses and dollar store reading glasses.
Oh, it's CDs. That light is really... Oh, I can't get it done back up again.
Wipes. And... receipt from shopping today. And we have another receipt from shopping today. And my wallet, which I think is really what's making this so heavy. And my assorted credit cards and gift cards. I think the heaviest part has got to be in the change area. Can you see that in there? Probably not. Yeah, there. But the problem is, it's the loonies, the Canadian loonies. I don't know if I have a toonie in there. There must be. There's the toonie. That's the $2. Going into the other zippered side. And we have Kleenex. baby wipes, a makeup bag, and this has lipstick and powder and pencils and anything you might need in case you get caught somewhere and you have to stay over, okay? Then in there, we have a baggie full of goodies for the grandkids, suckers and things. Okay, and, oh, I know, it was...
Ma chérie, je vous adore.
Estee Lauder Pleasures.
Or a Kleenex. Or several Kleenexes. Another more? Also been a good party. A penny.
A straw. Oh, everybody should have one of these. It's a barf bag. Really, it's a, I don't know, in the States if you can get, your milk in bags and you get three in one heavy bag. I'm not going to undo this because my hubby's been able to, I think he used to fold flags or something because he's got this folded all up nice, but you never know when somebody might get car sick and then you need that.
Okay, I'll put it on that side.
And a zipper where we keep the happy pills, the headache pills, the I don't know what that is. Hard for something. Gum. And this. Imodium. You have to have enough of your meds in case you get caught and so have to stay someplace too.
Have a good day, everyone.
Talk to y'all later.